Indian pacer Jasprit Bumrah took exception to Jaipur Traffic Police using a picture of his famous no-ball moment against Pakistan in the ICC Champions Trophy Final in a hoarding. The picture, accompanied by a caption, "Don't cross the line, you know it can be costly," is a tongue-in-cheek to promote awareness among drivers not to cross the stop line at the traffic signals. Bumrah, however, didn't appreciate the funny side of it and tweeted his displeasure. The young pacer has been subject to criticism for his no-ball that gave Fakhar Zaman a life in the final. Bumrah, in a series of tweets, said, "Well done, Jaipur Traffic Police. This shows how much respect you get after giving your best for the country." In the second tweet, he said, "But don't worry, I won't make fun of the mistakes which you guys make at your work, because I believe humans can make mistakes." Taken aback, the Jaipur police was quick to reply, giving clarification. "Jasprit Bumrah, we only intended to create more awareness about traffic rules."